Let's compare how much rainwater everyone collected in their bucket. Hey, there's something else you can do in the rain with your bucket. You can play. Okay, scientists, let's draw some pictures in your journal.
But I can do a lot of photos here.
Yeah. Rain comes from gray clouds, and when rain falls to the ground, it makes puddles and mud.
We can't wait.
Fun investigation. Our umbrellas kept the rain off of us, and we're back inside.
Should we touch a vet?
I can't wait to see the observations.
Must we touch a vet?
Start with
no, just need to check.
The temperature?
Yeah.
Go get that.
Just keep in check, just to observe her.
When I came back, I found a little bit of water in the bottom. Then, I found this leaf. It had its own.
Are you viewing?
Yeah.
It was like a little.
Then you must talk.
Great observation, Sid. Yeah. Rainwater.
It seems I hope this is.
Okay, Joe.
Not well.
Why? Ta always got energy, right? Ta eyes a bit goggly, right?
Just let her rest in your on your lap, okay?
It looked like he was floating toward the playground.